Hi everyone, this is Prijo, the director of Civex Business Solution Private Limited. We are basically an event management company. We do corporate events as well as wedding events in the brand name of Civex and Shadi Wedding Management. Civex is completely into corporate events and Shadi is into weddings and destination weddings. We are doing all the events as per the government protocols, which is helping us to increase the customer trust for conducting more events in this time.
We both, I am talking about my founder and director, Mr. Prijojo. So we used to discuss whether we should enter the wedding industry, what is the market, whether it will be possible, because we started with a corporate. So gradually we thought we will try.
A marriage is a lifetime of happiness sewed together, and it will be a moment to cherish forever when you get married at a venue you have always dreamt of. Weddings in Kerala have always been a gleam in the eyes. The ambience, the culture, the beauty and the cuisines are always worth attending. Over the years, the patterns has changed. People set new standards and the concepts of wedding has evolved into a whole new level. And Civex helps you create that moment the way you want it to be.
For us, every event is our own family and we give that experience.
Finally, I have my childhood passion for events.
In Shadi Wedding Management, each and every member supports me a lot to take me to the next level as per my wishes. If you have a passion for organizing events, then you can make a successful career in the field of event management.
And one more thing I would like to add, that
I have to tell about my team and the company process which we are following. We have a proper system for executing any event, starting from sales department to event department, cross-checking and reconfirming the event checklist with clients and vendors, which again and finally scrutinized by our admin and accounts department, which is really helping us to conduct any event as per the client requirements without any single mistake. I would like to thank few people, those who supported me and the reason of being in this venture, starting from Mr. Ligo John, my sponsor, Mr. Arun Balasundaran, who inspired me to start a company, and of course my friend and partner, Mr. Varun.